A cooking competition in North Houston going on.
When we're talking about tryouts here for the Fox program Hell's Kitchen, Ruben Dominguez and Cleverly Stone are holding their own little competition this morning. What is going on, you two?
Hey, good morning. We're at the Culinary Institute La Notre, I-45 at Cross Timbers. And if you think you've got what it takes to be the next rock star chef, Hell's Kitchen in town, casting. We've got some of the contestants here showing some of their skills to us right now. It's been a pretty good turnout so far, right, Cleverly?
Yes, we're so excited. Chefs, come on down and join us today. We're here until 4 o'clock. Guess what? We have casting director Lisa Jackson, fresh in from Hollywood. Lisa, welcome to Houston.
Thank you.
All right, now what are you looking for today?
We're looking for outspoken, competitive, people that can stand the heat in the kitchen, Gordon Ramsay.
All right, and what will they do during the audition?
We're just having a one-on-one interview. Sit down, get to know you a little bit. You don't have to bring your utensils and do any of this stuff. This is just for fun, and just come out, have a one-on-one, and get to know you.
So it's just chit-chat. Just later on comes the kitchen skills if they make the cut.
Exactly.
All right, Lisa, thank you so much.
Yeah. Well, hey, don't go away just yet. I've got a question. Thanks for cutting me off, Cleverly. So how many rounds to the audition process before you actually find out, yeah, you made the show?
Well, there's quite a few, actually. We're going to pick people out of the crowds today, invite them back for a one-on-one interview, and then if we really, really like what we see, we'll fly out to Hollywood. So
how many people usually, because it's not just in one city, so how many people usually, how many people in that talent pool per season that you whittle it down to the contestants?
You know, it really varies. It varies on what we find. You don't know until you see it. So this is the process. You're seeing it right now, and come on out. It's not hard.
I think the main thing is, because you interviewed all day yesterday as well, it's not scary. If someone wants to do it and they're sitting at home right now watching, what's your advice?
Anybody can come out. Don't be afraid. And I hear it often. You know, we find a lot of winners that say, I almost didn't come out, and they were on the show and they made it. So don't be afraid. Come on out. It's really not scary. It's just conversation, and if we like you, we'll invite you back.
And there's a lot of camaraderie here. There's chefs.
Absolutely.
There's Ruben's here. And,
yes,
and,
I am.
It's a lot of fun. So if you're a chef and you think you can take the heat in Chef Gordon Ramsay's kitchen, come on down.
That's right.
We have all the information posted on our website at HoustonTexasFood.com.
That's right. Good luck to everyone, and come on down. We want to see you. I-45 at Cross Timbers, Culinary Institute La Notre. Back to you in the studio.
Speaking of Ruben being there, I want to see you cutting up vegetables like that.
I can do it.
Yeah, well, show us
that.
But
we want you to come back with all your fingers.
Yeah, then there's that.
Oh, no.
Juggling the onions.
They've got a mess to clean up.
Love it.
All right, the big unanswered question left today, Melissa, is what does the